I please have a fragment of mana?
Fragments of mana are no longer being distributed. Return to your area.
You won't give us one?
A human?
These are the subjects needed for the Crucius crystal research.
High X-Sphere research? I see. Now that you mention it, I've heard that research involving humans were being conducted.
Yes, exactly. And we require a fragment of mana for that purpose.
Understood. Then please show me your identification.
Do we need that?
Of course. Lord Kratos.
We need a fragment of mana for the ritual of the Chosen. I've sent a courier over to pick it up.
Understood.
Yeah, that. That's us.
Are you saying you're Lord Kratos' couriers?
Yeah.
Silence, human.
We're with Kratos.
But just a moment ago, you said you were going to use it for high X-Sphere research.
That's right. And it just so happens that it's also needed in the ritual, so we came to retrieve it. Please hurry.
But without identification. Besides, you seem to be of the Desaian class, and have humans among you.
While you're complaining about these little nitpicky details, you're keeping Yggdrasill waiting. Do you want to tick him off?
That's right. Lord Yggdrasill is scary if you cross him.
All right. Make sure you get it to them.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Let's get out! Live and fight another day, right?
Thank you. This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Get out! Live to fight another day, right?
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Live to fight another day, right? This is gonna be cake.
No way!
Live to fight another day, right?
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Live to fight another day, right?
Not much of a spectacle.
Let's get out.
Live to fight another day, right?
This is the sword Yggdrasill struck me with.
Could this be the Eternal Sword?
No way! Nobody'd leave a sword that important in a place like this.
How about we take it to Heimdall and show it to the Elder?
Good idea! That way we'd know for sure.
You have not the right.
Ow! What happened?
A waste of effort.
Yggdrasill.
The Eternal Sword cannot be touched by those who lack the right.
The right?
He must be talking about the pact with Origin. That's the sword Yggdrasill tricked Origin into giving him.
You really are a pathetic bunch. It matters not. Origin is under Kratos' seal. Either way, it is impossible for you to wield that sword. And without the power of the Eternal Sword, you cannot reunite the worlds. Your journey is futile.
Futile? You're the one who's making futile attempts to bring back the dead. Besides, what does splitting the world in two even have to do with that?
The worlds still exist only because they were separated into two.
No, it's because of being split in two that there's not enough mana, and countless people are suffering.
Think for a moment. Why is there a shortage of mana? Well, what do you think, my fellow kinsman?
Me? Because the development of Magi technology resulted in a large consumption of mana?
Yes, and that Magi technology led to a great war. War consumes an abhorrent amount of mana.
Don't change the subject. There's a mana shortage because you won't let the great seed germinate.
I am not changing the subject. Even if the giant tree were to be revived, another war would make it wither and die. Wars are caused by two opposing forces. That is why I split the world in two. To isolate the powers that caused that foolish Carlon war into the worlds of Silverant and Tethayala.
By alternating between prosperity and dearth, the development of Magi technology is subdued. So that was your plan.
Although at the moment, Tethayala has prospered for a little too long.
You're lying. You're sacrificing the Great Seed just to save Martell.
That's right. The same way you abandoned the declining world of Silverant in order to save Colette. What you're doing is exactly the same.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not! Lloyd isn't like you!
What?
Lloyd is looking for a way to save both Colette and the world! You're a coward who gave up!
It is the same thing. I am trying to create a world without discrimination. That is the way to save the world.
A world without discrimination? That's...
People fear and hate what is not normal. They are scared of those that are different. Then the solution is for everyone to become the same. By using the X-spheres to eliminate the different bloods that flow through elves and humans, everyone on this earth will become the same lifeless beings. Discrimination will vanish. That is the grand age I strive for.
Everyone? The same?
Yes, Desions and Crucius both exist for this purpose. The conflicts between the races born from discrimination will disappear, genus.
People will stop treating us differently? Really?
Genus, don't fall for it. Think about how the X-spheres are made. They're made at the cost of people's lives, like marble. Don't you see what's wrong with that?
With revolution comes sacrifice. If you cannot understand that, then you deserve to die with the others. However, first, you'll hand over the Chosen.
No, I won't let you!
You have no choice.
I'll show you the meaning of true power. Holy Lance!
Sword! Fire!
Ready? Revive!
That's all right.
So that's what we call it.
Ready?
Revival! That's all.
Perish.
You're gonna be kidding me!
Holy Lance!
Guardian!
I'm sorry.
Damn. How could you do that?
Ready? Healing Scuffle!
Holy Lance!
Colette!
Yggdrasill! You
little vermin! You may be one of us, but you shall pay for your treachery! Why?
Lord Yggdrasill.
Pronima, why are you here?
Sir, new activity in regards to that certain matter has...
Understood. Not always is there a way to save everyone. Remember that. Lloyd, the path you seek is nothing but an illusion.
Why did he let us go?
It can't be.
What's wrong, Genus?
Nothing.
Lloyd, we must treat Colette as quickly as possible.
Right. Let's head back for now.